John, you need help. You gotta ask yourself, man, is this any way to live? You know? Yeah, you're a weird guy. You've had horrible relationships with women, improper conduct with students. You write these horrifying poems. John, look at me. You need help, brother. You need help.
Everybody's got an opinion. I mean, I don't have an explanation, so I can't really say much about it. But I know what I'm thankful for. And it's friends like you.
Are you also thankful for the color blue?
Well, I never really thought of it that way, but I suppose I am.
Blue is thankful for you. I talked with her the other day.
You always put things so poetically.
Oh, thank you. Blue is asking me if I could give you some extra strings tonight.
Well, sure, yeah.
All right. I'll send her a card. John. It's great being your friend.
It's great being your friend. I don't think I've ever had a friendship quite like this.
No one has. Not today. Wednesday they did. Last Wednesday. There's this woman named Archibald. She's from Sausalito.
Sausalito.
And she had a friend like that.
Where did you come from?
Well, John, I'm from the Marillion Galaxy, you know that. I'm 500 million years old.